Today is Thursday, ¿no? Today is Thursday. Thursday. Thursday, January 15th, ¿no? 2022. Thursday, January 15th, 2022. Yeah, you have be let go. What's the idea be let go? I have given the meaning up, ser dejado ir. No, no, no. You say losing one's job. Cuando usted pierde el trabajo, cuando le despiden. Losing one's job. Losing one's job. La pérdida del trabajo, de mi trabajo, once your, his, her, or your, their. Losing my job, losing your job, losing his job, losing her job. Possessive, ¿no? Possessive adjective. The synonyms or the common words or the idiomatical expressions, you say let be let go. Get the axe or be axed. Get sacked. Be sent packing and get a pink slip. You see, on the left, I mean on the left, on the right, you have toma el hacha, dice. No, no, negado, no toma el hacha, no. Get the axe. De pronto, conseguirse el hacha o conseguir un hacha tal vez, pero no es la idea de tomar el hacha y pasar algo. No, no, no. It is losing one's job. Ser despedido, yes. Now, it is be axed. Ahí sí coincide ser despedido. Get sacked, no, get sacked and be sent packing. Be sent packing, no. Ser enviado a embalaje, no, no. No corresponde a la traducción literal, pero sí el get sacked. Y get a pink slip, obtener un recibo rosa, no, no tiene nada que ver, ¿no? So, the meaning, obtener un recibo rosa, no. Ser enviado de embalaje, no. Pero sí, ese despedido, sí coincide. Yeah, let's continue with this. Vuelvo a escribir, rewrite, ¿no? Lo que está en negrillo. Bold, got fired, told not to work there anymore. Lose, you say lose my job, ¿no? Lose my job, perder mi trabajo. And having your job taken away. Utilice las frases que están arriba en vez de las negrillas, ¿no? Que están negrillas. Number one, me ayuda Joshua. Siga, Joshua. You will, usted es la persona. Siga, Joshua. Gabriela, siga.
Present. You will never with what happened to me today. I don't fight it.
Yeah, you say, you will never guess. Nunca me vas a creer, o no me vas a creer. You will never guess what happened to me today. I got fired. Para no decir, I got fired, escoja cualquiera de estas de arriba. ¿Cierto? So, you say, I got fired? No. I was let go. I got the axe. I was axed. I got sacked. I wasn't packing. I got a pink slip. Veamos qué nos da el texto. You say, you will never guess what happened to me. I got the axe. Complete. I got the axe. Complete. No se olvide el apellido y el nombre en el chat, ¿no? Yeah, you say, you will never guess what happened to me. Es la misma idea, ¿no? Nunca vas a creer que me pasó. I got the axe. Me despidieron. The same meaning. Ok, Gabriela. Ariana. Ariana. Ok. Are you, siga, are you serious?
Are you serious? You just sent that job last week. We were you told to not work there anymore?
Yes, anymore? That's correct. Are you serious? Le dice la persona B. Are you serious? ¿En serio? Are you serious? You just started that job last week. Pero sí, la semana pasada empezaste. Why were you, porque, why were you told no to work there anymore? ¿Por qué se te dijo que ya no trabajas más Ahí. Entonces veamos cómo queda. César Burgos. Instead of told not to work there anymore o despedido, use the phrases be let go, get the axe, get sacked, be sent back in, and get the pink slip. ¿Cómo quedaría? Why were you? Why were you sent packing? Correcto. Why were you sent packing? ¿No? Pongámosle por acá abajito. Your idea is why were you sent packing? Así sería, ¿no? Veamos. ¿Qué dice por acá abajo? Veamos. Yeah. Are you serious? You just started the job. Why were you sent packing? Correcto. Vamos con la letra A. Siga, William. William.
Present.
The truth
is that I wasn't qualified enough for the position. I had actually expected to lose my job on the first day.
La verdad es que no fui calificado lo suficiente para el trabajo. I had actually expected to lose my job on the first day. Instead of lose my job, ¿cuál frase sería, Cano?
The truth is that I wasn't qualified enough for the position I had actually expected to get sacked on the first day.
Yeah, you see again, get sacked, no? Get sacked. So you say, I had actually expected to get sacked, no? Ser despedido. Siga, Maite.
Present.
I'm glad
you're not upset about having your job taken away. I'm sure that we'll find something more suited to your ability soon.
I am sure, estoy seguro, that you will find something more suited. Usted encontrará algo más que esté dentro de sus habilidades, algo mejor, ¿no? Suited, que calce dentro de sus habilidades pronto. I am glad you're not upset. Me alegro que no estés enojado de perder tu trabajo, Byron. The other use phrase, otra frase que puede usar sería, siga, encalada, Byron. Siga, Spin.
Present.
I am glad.
I'm glad you're not upset about being let go. I'm sure that you will find sometimes more suited to your ability soon.
Yeah, instead of having your job taken, you say about being let go. Being let go. You see? Being let go. Being let go. ¿Por qué puso being let go? ¿Por qué no be let go? Yeah, after the preposition about, la regla dice, after the preposition, after the preposition, you can use a verb plus ing, ¿no? La regla dice, después de una preposición, usted puede usar un verbo ing, por eso usted tiene about being let go. ¿Listo? Complete. Alison Gaibor.
Present.
¿Listo? En su workbook, no sé si estamos bien. Sí, en su workbook o no. No, todavía, en el workbook no. En su libro, la página 87, ¿no? En su librito, la página 87 tiene. Check the correct answers. Vamos a ver el siguiente diálogo y ponerle atención, ¿no? Listos, pasamos. Dice así. Check the correct answer. Usted va a escuchar, primero escuchamos, ¿no? Borramos. Yeah. Listen to the dialogue. Frank and Walter. Yeah, listen to it. Permítame. Okay. Yeah, you see. Yeah, listen.
Unit 6. Language practice. A. Check the correct answers.
Hey, Walter. Would you like to give me your opinion about the themes I've come up with for our company party this year? I have to make a final decision by Friday.
Sure.
All right. The first one is a Western theme. I figured we could all wear cowboy hats and boots and dance to country music all night.
I'm sorry, but I think you should throw out that plan.
Why? When I told Claire about it, she lapped it up.
I think she'll probably be the only one. Most people in our office aren't fans of that musical genre.
Would you go along with a sports theme? Everyone could dress up in a uniform belonging to their favorite team.
Actually, I'd jump at the chance to dress up like my favorite sports star.
On second thought, I bet most of the women in the office would have none of it.
That's probably true. So, what are you going to do?
I have to go with the idea that I truly think fewer people will shoot down, so it won't be a sports party this year.
Okay, there you have the expressions on page 86. Si mira su libro, la 86, you have the words responding to ideas. No? So, please, take the capture. Tome la captura de esta hojita. Pegue la hojita en Paint o tal vez en Word. Y usted va a tomar el resaltador. ¿Sí? ¿Listo? Dice así, el resaltador de su computador o digital, ¿no? Dice, hey Walter, would you like to give me your opinion about the themes I've come up with for our company party this year? I have to make a final decision by Friday. So what's the idea? Would you like to give me your opinion about the themes I've come up with for our company? Party. Dice, company party. Mire, va a haber una fiesta en esta empresa. Company party. Yeah. I have to make a final decision by Friday. Who organizes? Frank. Frank is the person who organizes the party. And this is to make the final decision is on Friday, no? What does Walter say? Frank is a woman, no? Walter says, sure. Sure. Frank dice, all right. The first one is a Western theme. Mire, han tomado el modelo del oeste, ¿no? Un tema del oeste. I figured we could all wear cowboy hats and boots and dance to country music all night. Can you imagine that? He had a great idea. People in the company, they wear cowboy hats, sombreros de vaquero, boots, and dance to country music all night. Y bailar toda la noche música country. Pero eso creo que no le gusta al jefe, veamos. Dice, I'm sorry, dice Walter, but I think you should throw out the plan. What's throw out? Mire la página 86. Throw out, reject, ¿no? Entonces pinte, por favor, a pesar de que está ahí ya resaltado. Usted pinte, throw out. What's throw out? Ahí tiene, mire, reject, dice. Rechazar, ¿no? Reject. Rechazar, ¿no? Reject. Dice, lo siento, pero deberías rechazar ese plan. Dice, why? When I told Claire about it, she lapped it up. Pinte, por favor. She lapped it up. What is lap up? You say lap up? Accept, mire. She accepted, sería, ¿no? Accept. She accepted it. She accepted it. Walter says, I think she will probably be the only one. Es la única, dice. Most people in our office aren't fans of the musical genre. No, no les gusta el género country, ¿no? Would you go along with? What's go along with? Mire la página 86, donde dice, responding to ideas. Go along with. Accept, mire. Accept. Go along with. The idea is accept. Then you say sports team. ¿Qué tal si habla sobre deporte? Everyone could dress up in a uniform belonging to the favorite team. Vea, ¿qué le parece? Está mejor, ¿no? Cada persona vestirá el uniforme de su equipo favorito. Actually, I jump up. I would jump up. What's what jump up? Mire la página 86. Jump up. What's jump up? You say to accept. Mire, to accept. Accept. Actually, I would jump up the chance to dress up like my favorite sports star. Eso dice Walter. Él sí está de acuerdo. On second thought, I bet most of the women, apuesto que la mayoría de las mujeres, in the office would have none of it. Más de los varoncitos, ¿no? Que tenemos, tiene el traje de algún deporte, ¿no? De fútbol en este caso. Una o dos señoritas de pronto también lo tienen. So, have none of it. What's the idea, have none of it? Mire la página 86. Have none of it. Reject. No, lo rechazaron, ¿no? Reject. Reject, rechazar. Claro, si la señorita, la compañera juega fútbol, no hay problema, ¿no? That's probably true. So, what are you going to do? ¿Qué haremos? I have to go with the idea that I truly think fewer people will shoot down. What's shoot down? Mire arriba, dice shoot down, reject, en la página 86. Reject. Dice, pocas personas rechazarán. So, it won't be a sports party this year. I have to go with the idea, dice, that I truly think fewer people will reject. Reject, se puso mal, es así, reject, ahí sí está. Ya, entonces completamos, por favor, página 87, ¿listos? Complete, Western Team, Sports Team, marque con un visto lo que se acepta y lo que no se acepta, ¿no? ¿Listos? Escuchamos.
Unit 6.
Ahí va. Me ayuda Gómez. No, me salté. Allison, por favor, Allison.
Present.
Western theme. Primero le vamos a leer, siga. Walter.
Walter is the first person to comment of the themes. Claire believes the its theme will be to our fun. Walter shared down this idea in Deflini. Frank, this woman will throw about the plane. Walter jumps on the chains to dress up in a
Oh, ok, Alison. Doménica. Sports team, siga. Claire.
Sports teams. Claire is happy to go along with them. Walter loves up the idea of dressing like a famous omelette. Frank thinks that only the men in the office will be interested in this idea. Walter believes it is like Clara will be attracted to his plan. Frank suggests a custom idea that goes along with this theme.
Thank you. There you have, no? Western team and sports team. Who is, who accepts, no? Western team. Or who jumps at Western team. Or who goes along with Western team. Or who laps up Western team, no? Or the other question is, who jumps at sports team? Who goes along with sports team? Or who laps up sports team? No sabemos. Siga, David. Number one. I mean, Walter is the first person to comment on this team. ¿Marcamos o no marcamos? ¿Qué dice? What do you say? Check or no check? ¿Le ponemos visto o no? David. No, dice. No le ponemos, ¿no? Walter is the first person to comment on this team. Maybe yes or maybe no. Veamos, no. Dice que no. Vamos a la siguiente, David. Claire believes this thing will be a lot of fun. ¿Qué dice Claire? True or false? ¿Sí o no?
Sí.
Marcamos. Sí, ¿no? Sí, sí.
Yes, check.
So, make a check, ¿no? Póngale visto. Make a check. Ahí está. Claro que ese no es un check. Es una X, pero es una marquita, ¿no? Vamos, siga Jacob y Nicolás. Walter, aquí abajo. Walter shoots down this idea immediately. Shoots down. Reject. Rechaza. ¿Ponemos el visto o no? ¿Qué dice Jacob? Walter rechaza inmediatamente la idea. ¿Qué dice Nicolás Jacome? ¿Marcamos o no marcamos la X? ¿No está? Siga Jacome Alondra. ¿Qué dice Alondra?
No marcamos.
¿Sí la marcamos? Sí. Veamos. Sí le marcamos. Correcto. Porque rechazó el. Dice, ¿cómo que quiere de vaquero? Dice, y botas, ¿no? Ok, Alondra. Jorge Jiménez.
Presente.
Frank thinks, no, no Frank, Frank nomás, o Francis debe ser. Franz thinks the woman will throw out this plan. Throw out quiere decir reject. ¿Qué dice? ¿Marcamos o no marcamos? ¿Frank dice eso?
¿Marcamos?
Veamos, no, sin marca, queda sin marca. La siguiente, Walter jumps at the chance to dress up in a cowboy costume. Tampoco, ¿no? Porque no dice que acepta, dice, la oportunidad de vestirse de cowboy. No, no, no. No, no. Entonces, solo quedan las dos marquitas, ¿no? Siga Alan Mazacón. Sports team, sports team. Claire is happy to go along with this team. ¿Qué dice? ¿Claire está feliz con este tema de deportes?
Yes.
¿Será? No, no marcamos. Es que ella... dice que las mujeres pues van a rechazar, entonces ella es una de ellas también, ¿no? Vamos a la siguiente. Walter laps, que era lap, acept, ¿no? Walter laps have the idea of dressing like a famous athlete. ¿Marcamos o no? ¿Qué dice Carlos? O Alan, perdón. Alan Mazacón, ¿qué dice?
Yes.
Yes, marca entonces. Ahí está, mire la X. Marque, marque. Medina Carlos, no sé si me puede contestar, Medina. Todavía no arreglo el micrófono. Mire, no le he escuchado. Así es que, ¿cómo le califico, Carlos Medina? Mena José. Mena José.
Present.
Next, Frank thinks that
Frank
only the men.
Thinks that only the men in the office will be interested in this idea.
¿Qué dice? ¿Marcamos o no? Frank thinks that only the men in the office will be. Dice que ella.
No.
Que solo los hombres estarán interesados en esta idea, dice. Sí.
Sí,
sí le marca. Ajá. Es que ella dice, las compañeras no, no, no les interesa, dices. Y además, ¿qué van a tener? Una camiseta y un short, y pantaloneta, en este caso, short para mujer. Y la siguiente. Ayúdeme, Keila. Donde dice, Walter believes.
Walter believes it is likely that Claire will be attracted to this plan.
¿Marcamos o no? ¿Let's check o no?
No.
No, 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 no le marcamos. No dice nada de eso. Ok, Keila. Alison Ocaña.
Present.
La última. Frank suggests.
Frank suggests a custom idea that goes along with this theme.
Frank sugiere la idea del traje. Va de acuerdo al tema. ¿Marcamos o no? ¿Qué dice? Sí, ¿no? ¿Veamos? Sí, marque, por favor. Frank suggests a custom idea that goes along with this thing. Sí, sí, marcó. ¿Listos? Pasamos al siguiente. Tenemos otro diálogo. En este caso, veamos cómo dice, ¿no? Escuchemos, veamos. Escuche, por favor, dice así.
Unit 6. Language practice. B. Fill out the task list. Do you have time to go over the plans for the presentation next week, Gina?
Sure, Cal. I have a handle on lining up the guest speakers already. We've been in contact all week, and they'll all be here on time.
That's good to hear. I usually can't hack getting things settled over the phone. So I appreciate your hard work.
It's no problem. However, I'm a little out of my depth with the refreshments.
I can take that over for you. I pulled off an amazing menu last year, so I'm sure I can do it again.
That would be really helpful.
In exchange, could you find some people to help set up the conference room on the morning of the event? I've been trying to get some volunteers, but I'm at the end of my rope.
I can certainly do a bang-up job with that. I'm quite the people person.
Okay. El papel, el rol de Cal. Okay, Fernando. Si está Fernando. Pazmiño. No está.
Sí, estoy, listen.
Ya, usted hace el rol de Cal, ¿no? Y Gina me va a ayudar, la señorita Jennifer. ¿Listo? Ya. Empezamos. Pazmi. Do you have...
Do you have time to go where the plans for the presentation next week, Gina?
Okay, just a minute. Jennifer dice, ¿tiene usted, tienes tú, dice, tiempo? Do you have time to go over the plans? Para hacer los planes for the presentation this week, Gina. Para hacer esta presentación la próxima semana, Gina. ¿Qué dice Gina? Sure.
Sure, Cole. I have a only on lining up the guest speakers already. We've been in a contact all week and we'll all here on time.
Yeah, un ratito, Fernando. Yeah, you say, sure, Carl, I have a handle. What's have handle? ¿Listo? Entonces, haga la captura, por favor, de esta hojita. Igual lo que hicimos anterior. Vamos a pintar en su archivo en Paint o en Word, usando su resaltador digital. So you say, have a handle on. Mire la página 86. Have a handle on. You say, manageable. I have a handle on lining up the guest speakers already. Mire, es manejable, dice, ¿no? I have handle on lining up, ¿sí? Que ella lo puede hacer. The guest speakers already, a los que van a hablar, ¿no? Los invitados. I've been in contact all week. Ha estado en contacto toda la semana. And they will all be here on time. Y estarán a tiempo, ¿no? Entonces, mire, ella va, o ella ha invitado a personas, ¿no? Para hablar en esa presentación. Ok. Pazmiño, siga. That's good.
Pazmiño. That's good.
To hear.
To hear usually can have heading, then it set over the phone, so... Appreciating your hard work.
Okay, I appreciate your hard work. That's good to hear. Bueno, es bueno escuchar eso. I usually can hack. Mire la página 86. Can hack. Unmanageable. I usually can hack. Él no puede hacerlo. Mire. I usually can hack getting things settled over the phone. Para él es difícil hacer contacto por teléfono, ¿no? O hacer alguna movida, dice, por teléfono, ¿no? O poner las cosas en orden. So, I appreciate your hard work. Y él aprecia el trabajo que está haciendo Jim. Siga, Jennifer.
It's no problem. However, I am a little out of my deep with a refreshment.
Yeah, look at the book, page 86. Look, out of, no? Out of my depth. What's the idea of out of my depth? Unmanageable, no? To be out of my depth. Que no es manejable, no? Que no puede manejar, dice. It's no problem. Sin embargo, I am a little out of my depth with the refreshments. Pero ella no lo hace, pues, con las bebidas, dice. Se le fue de las manos. Se le olvidó. Siga, Pazmiño. I can take. Fernando. I can take
over you for purpose of amazing menu last year. So I'm sure.
I
can do you again.
Okay, thank you. Excellent. I can take that over for you. Mire, muy comedido, Cal, ¿no? Lo haré por ti. I pulled off. What's pulled off? Mire la página 86, la parte B. Pull something off. Manageable. Que lo puede hacer. I pulled off an amazing menu last year. Dice, manejé un menú especial el año pasado. So I am sure I can do it again. Y lo va a hacer nuevamente y bien. Ok, Jennifer.
That will be really helpful.
Ella se alegra, ¿no? Dice, será muy útil, dice. Siga, Paz Niño. In exchange.
In exchange, call your friends, some people to help set up.
The conference room
on the morning of event, the RB
Twin
to get Volumers. I am the end of my rope.
Okay, Jennifer, I can
certainly do a backup job with that. I'm key the people person.
Okay, I can certainly do a backup job with that. I am quiet the people person. Quiet. But you say at the end of my rope. What's at the end of my rope? Mire la página 86. No manejable, que no puede, no lo puede manejar, dice. In exchange, could you find some people, puede encontrar algunas personas to help set up the conference room, para construir el escenario de la conferencia, el aula de la conferencia on the morning, en la mañana para el evento. I've been trying to get some volunteers. No hay voluntarios, dice. I am at the end of my rope. No hay los voluntarios, no lo logró hacer. I can certainly do a bang up job with that. ¿Qué dice? Do a bang up job. Mire la página 86. Y tiene usted, do a bang up job. Manageable. Gina, no se hace problema, dice, yo lo puedo hacer. I am quite the people person, ¿no? Listo.